It's early morning and we are out looking for the Cape Bushbuck. We are in the mountains. The height here is about 2,000 meters and we are waiting for the clouds to lift so we can spot more here on the side of the mountains. The bushbuck that lives up here is totally black if it's a big male, and that's what we are looking for. We move so far up in the mountains that we are actually above the clouds. We've been waiting for a few hours and hopefully the clouds will lift so we can start looking for bushbuck. The clouds have lifted now and we've spotted a black bushbuck ram about 1.5 kilometers away. In the spotting scope he looks very impressive. And we will see if we can make a stalk, so we will get hopefully on the steep rock right above him. We have now come to the place where we saw the bushbuck a couple of hours ago. We can't find him, but we will keep on tight sitting here glassing and hopefully eventually he will show himself again. We have managed to find the bushbuck again. He's just about 400 meters under us on a slope and we are gonna sneak in and see if we can get into a good shooting position.
Was a hit. Everything went good and now we're here and have a little over 2 or 3 hours back to the truck, I think.
Here we sit with the most beautiful Cape bushbuck that Frank just shot. It was a master shot after been really struggling the whole morning. We've been, I don't know how many kilometers we've been hiking up here in the mountains. And we lost this guy 2 times and suddenly our tracker, he saw it sneaking out of a bush and Frank made a perfect shot at 274 meters. That's one of the best shots I've seen and one of the best trophies. Congratulations, Frank. It's really, really a good bushbuck you shot.
I'm very happy to.
It's old and it's worn down and that's the kind of trophy that you want to bring home.